Ensure the hook clamp is on the jar, and that's the aphid.